Come on now, get in fast, it's already 9 o'clock. The journey begins. As the buses start moving, children sing at the top of their voices. Some look outside to enjoy the view of the green fields and the hills. So with excited children they are getting into the buses as soon as they are seated, and they have started to sing loudly. Some of them looking the green fields and the hills through windows. Indra, when will we reach Bhopal? Mrs. Sasha, if we don't stop anywhere, we should reach there in 2 hours, that is around. So they started at 9 o'clock. It will be taking 2 hours to reach there. So what is the time? 11 o'clock. Manjit, is it very far? Mr. Binson, it is about 70 kilometers. How much distance? It is about 70 kilometer. Ruby, are we going to stop anywhere? Mr. Rakesh is answering, maybe at Bimbetkar, about 50 kilometer from here. So the first part we discussed, you know, the famous places in Bhopal. That one of that Bimbetkar cave. So on the way, the bus maybe start at Bimbetkar, about 50 kilometer from here. So actually their destiny is 70 kilometer far, and on the way they are going to see Bimbetkar also, that is about 50 kilometer from here. So if they go to Bimbetkar, they will reach there before 10 o'clock, between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock, or after 11 o'clock. Actually they are started at 9 o'clock, and to reach their destiny, that is, it is about 70 kilometer. If they are going to reach this distance 70 kilometer, it will be taking 2 hours, that is 11 o'clock they'll reach. At what time? Around 11 o'clock they'll reach. But on the way they are going to stop Bimbetkar cave. It is about 50 kilometer. To reach 70 kilometers, 2 hours will be taken. That is around 11 o'clock. Okay, 2 hours will be taken. And they are going to see in between Bimbetkar. So it is about 50 kilometer, means that is half of 70 is 35. Half of 70, 35. 35 kilometer. To reach 70 kilometer, it will be taking 2 hours. To reach 35 kilometer means 1 hour will be taken. Is it or not, children? Half of 70, 35. To reach 70 kilometer, 2 hours. To reach 35 kilometer, 1 hour. But this Bimbetkar is 50 kilometer, that is more than 35. So the time will be taking more than 1 hour. More than 1 hour, that is they started at 9. More than 1 hour means 10, more than 10 o'clock. That's why between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock only, they may, if they go to Bimbetkar, they'll reach there. They reach at Bimbetkar at the time when between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock. Maybe 10:15 or 10:30, like that only they'll reach. As they are talking, Bahadur shouts, "Hey, look at the Narmada." Everyone looks out of the window. So the Narmada river, where it is situated? In Bhopal, in Bhopal only. Ruby, wow, it is so long and so wide. Let us guess how wide it is. So they are talking about the bridge. It is so long and so wide. And they are talking about the river as well, the bridge. Gopi, 100 meters? No, it is much more. Can't say. Victoria, it must be more than half a kilometer. Victoria is answering the length of the river. It may be more than half a kilometer. Asha, Mrs. Asha, look, it is written, this bridge is 756.82 meters long. It is written, this bridge is 756.82 meters long. So we can guess that the Narmada must be about 500 meters wide at this place. The bridge length is 756.82 meters long. So if like that length means, so we can guess that Narmada must be about 500 meters wide at this place. Was Victoria right? Of course. Because what did she say? Half a kilometer. 1 kilometer is 1000 meter. So half a kilometer is 500 meter. Yes, she's right. 500 meters is half a kilometer. Sadab, I just can't imagine 500 meters. Mrs. Sasha, see, our bus is about 5 meters long. It is mini bus, no? So the long of the bus is 5 meters. Imagine how many buses can stand in a line on this bridge. See, our bus is about 500 meters long. Imagine how many buses can stand in a line on this bridge. So just we that much long, like that ma'am is telling 500 the river Narmada must be around 500 meters wide, means one bus long is 5 meter, and how many buses can stand on this bridge? Nearly more than 100 buses, is it or not? More than 100 buses, because one bus 5 meters, so in 500 how many? 500, so more than 100 buses can stand on this. The bridge, actually the length of the bridge is 756.82 meter, but now we are just discussing about the width of the Narmada. So if it is 500 meters means, so more than 100 buses can stand on the bridge. Have you ever crossed a long bridge? About how many meters long was it? So you can think and answer. Have you ever seen such a long bridge? Even I have seen Pamban Bridge. When I was studying in 5th standard, I had a chance to go Sabarimalai temple, and on the way I saw Pamban Bridge, and it is 2065 meter. How much? 2065 meter, that is 2 kilometer 65 meter. What is the length of the long of the Pamban Bridge? 2 kilometer 65 meter. Everyone looks down at the river. Mr. Rakesh, the water level now is quite low. It must be about 40 meters below the bridge. The water level below the bridge, you know, that is about 40 meters below the bridge. Mrs. Asha, but in the rainy season the water had risen. It was just about 15 meters below the bridge. 40 meters, actually Mr. Rakesh is telling the water level now is quite low, that is very low. It must be about 40 meters below the bridge. Mean how much meter? Mean 40 meters. You all might have been to Marina Beach, and the lighthouse you might have seen. The length of the height of the lighthouse is 39 meter, that is about 40 meter. You might have seen that lighthouse, no children? That is about 40 meter. That much height, the water level is low below the bridge. But in the rainy season, the water level will be raised, that is about 15 meter below the bridge. What is the difference between the water level of the Narmada in the rainy season and now? Children, they are going to trip now, means maybe that is summer season. So now the water level is 40 meter below the bridge. And ma'am is telling, Asha ma'am is telling, during rainy season the water level will be raised, that is about 15 meters below the bridge. So during rainy season 15 meters below, and during summer season 40 meters below. That is now children are going during summer season. So now the question is, what is the difference means, what do we do children? We subtract. To find the difference, we subtract between the water level of Narmada in the rainy season and the summer season. And now means summer, that is now. So now 40 meters and rainy season 50 meters. To find the difference, that is to find subtract, we are going to subtract. Your very first step, pick up the greater value, because from greater value only we can take away the smaller value. So we are subtracting 40 minus 15, 25 meters. So what is the difference between the water level of the Narmada in the rainy season and now? 25 meter. The children discuss about the river for some time. Suddenly, the bus stops with a jerk. Oh, the petrol pump. Two buses need to be refilled. The buses stand in a line. Children are sticking their necks out to see how diesel is filled in the bus. Of course, children, if they go along with their friend, they'll be very excited. And now the buses are stopped near the petrol bank because two buses to be refilled. Some children have got down to look more closely. So few children, they got down from the bus to go and see very closely. Each bus takes about 15 minutes to refill. Each bus, that is one bus, takes about 15 minutes to refill, and there are two buses to be refilled. So they stop there at about dash minutes. One bus can take 15 minutes. So two buses means 2 into 15, 30 minutes. They stop there about 30 minutes, which means they are late by about 30 minutes. Because they are getting, the buses are getting fuel refilled. So 30 minutes delay. Hey, it has such a big tummy. It has already taken 100 liters. See that petrol tank. Here it is showing 100 liters. 100.00. The point is not visible properly. The liters, how many liters? 100.00. 100.00. Not 10,000, 100 liters. Okay, 100.00. And the cost is 3,500. 3,500.00. So, we have to pay 3,500 rupees for diesel. 100 liters cost is 3,500. It is shown clearly 100 liters of diesel and the cost is 3,500. Look in the picture and find the price of 1 liter of diesel. 100 liters diesel cost is 3,500. 100 liters of diesel cost is 3,500, and we have to find 1 liter of diesel. You have the value more, that is 100 liters diesel cost is 3,500. When you have 1, we divide here. Because 100 liters of diesel cost is 3,500 and we have to find the cost of 1 liter of diesel. 1 liter of diesel. Because division gives you less. And what is the meaning of division? We share equally and each they get. After sharing each, that is 1. To find the value of 1, when you have value of more, we have to divide here. So 3,500 divided by 100. Here, to do this division, we can apply short method. We can apply short method, that is 3,500 divided by 100. By fraction method, when can you apply the short method to divide? The dividend and divisor, both the numbers having the ending digits as 0. See here, the ending digits are 0. Ending digits are zeros. Here you can see ending digits zeros. Here also ending digits are zeros. So when you have the numbers, that is dividend as well divisor, both have the ending digits zero, then you can apply this short method. So how are you going to divide? 3,500 divided by 100. So numerator 10, denominator 10. It is up, you are cutting 10, down also 10, like that, this 0 and the denominator 10. So that is numerator 2 zeros, denominators 2 zeros, we divided. When can you apply this short method? When the dividend and divisor both having the ending digits are ending digits as zeros, that time you can apply this short method. Suppose if you get the number like this 308 by like this, if you have, this is not possible. Here ending digit 0. Okay, one number you have 0. The divisor is 10. The ending digit is 0. But here not ending digit. This place you are not having any ending digit. This 0 you cannot cut like this. It is wrong. Like this method is wrong. Keep in mind, when you have the dividend and divisor with ending digit 0, then you can apply this short method. So 3500 by 100 is becoming what? 35 by 1. 35 by 1 becomes whole number 35. So if 100 liters diesel cost is 3500, the cost of 1 liter of diesel is 35 rupees. As the buses are being refilled, some children go to the toilet near the petrol pump. Aman has taken as much time to empty himself as one bus is taking to refill. So Aman is going to restroom. Aman has taken as much time to empty himself as one bus is taking to refill. One bus is taking to refill is how much? 15 minutes. So he is going to the restroom, that is the toilet, 15 minutes.